Already see, I got my spaghetti going on. You already know how I do it. What it is? It is your boy QDZ, the double, the easy, on another episode of All About the Semis. What's good? What's been going on with y'all, man? Just giving y'all an update. I gotta eat and make this video. I hate to eat in front of y'all, but it is what it is. Man, it's been a good week so far, interesting week. You know, last week I was telling you guys, you know, rates were kind of all over the place. And, well, loads were, rather, and there have been a lot of agents having canceled loads and just whatever. And last week was kind of crazy. But this week, looking good. I'm out here in Pennsylvania, heading into Ohio. Just came out of New Jersey. Dropped a load in from Carolina that I told you guys about in the last video. Went to, I believe it was picked it up in Charleston. Took it all the way down into PA. And picked up, dropped off another load. So I just picked up another load, yeah, in New Jersey, going into Ohio for Home Depot. And what's up with this lighting, man? I don't like this lighting. Yeah, sorry about that. But yeah, so you know, after that, I'm gonna run the load from Ohio into North Carolina. And I'm going to go somewhere between Texas or so. I can really pretty much go anywhere I want from that point. So this week is looking really good, man. We might be able to, we're looking at, the numbers are looking good this week. We probably will be well into the $7,000 to $8,000 for the revenue for the week. And I should be able to get all that on this one week. So, which is great, which is also, I actually have a little more because I got that load that I had to drop late on this settlement that I did when I was in Miami, that I did for Best Buy on the bad week. I couldn't even make it in time to get it on that settlement. So I changed my settlement date anyway to, so I can run Monday to Monday. So this week should be pretty good. But even without that load, that one load, we're still looking at, like I said, about somewhere between 7 and 8 for the week. And I got another Landstar on the side of me over here. Yeah, so everything's good. I was just giving you guys an update, man. And, you know, out here is about that cutting that cost. Hence the reason I'm eating my cooked spaghetti. And, but seriously, you know, I'm going to jump into, you know, just that cost factor, just in operating your truck. You got to realize that most of your revenue, 30% to 15 to 30% of your revenue actually goes to your bottom line in most cases. But 100% of your cost goes to your bottom line. So, what do we need to cut? Our cost, right? And costs can range from anything, from your fuel to everything, man. So you gotta remember how to cut those costs of wherever you're running. I even started, instead of hunting around for parking spots now, man, I run, you know, I reserve my loads. I take the, I mean, reserve my spots I take the time out to map out exactly where I'm going to be. If I know I'm going to be there at night, you know, 8 o'clock or better, I'm reserving. You know, like right now, I'm where I'm going, I'm going to get into, where I'm going to get in there until about around 9 o'clock. I already got a spot reserved up there in Ohio for me. You know, it's about $12. I mean, I'd spend that in one of the restaurants, you know. And then two, you got to look at, the fact of, I remember there's times I spent, gosh, an hour and a half to an hour looking for spots running PC time. And you know, you can do 50 miles an hour. So you do the math, that's 100 to 150 miles at bare minimum at 5 miles. I mean, you know, 5 miles to the gallon, you're talking about $60 to $50, depending on your truck, that you just wasted in fuel trying to find a parking spot. So will I pay $12? Absolutely. To save $40-$50? Absolutely. So trip planning, cutting costs, and running smarter, man. And I'm not using up my PC time if I don't need to use it. So yeah. But it's beautiful out here, man. This is definitely looking good out here. And everything is looking good. So yeah, we're on track. I did some other little tweaking. Did some things to make sure that we're running a lot more efficient. So I will have to share that with you. I'll share that with you probably Wednesday or Thursday, and it'll give me something to share with you guys. Somebody's mad because they're blocked in over there at the Pilot, and there was a parking lot on the other side of the Pilot. So I decided to park on the other side in the parking lot, because I saw that there was a cluster hell over there anyway, and I knew trying to get out from over there probably was going to be hell. And I'm only on my 30 minute, and I'm going to eat the spaghetti and I'm going to pull out of my parking spot and go about my business. Alright, I'll be back in touch. Peace out, stay safe.